favorite essays from the collection. The piece called Why Write by John Updike. Think of a pencil. What a quiet, nimble, slender, and unsteady wonder worker he is. At his touch, worlds leap into being. A tiger with no danger. A steamroller with no weight. A palace with no cost. All children are alive to the spell of pencil and crayons, of making something, as it were, of nothing. A few children never move out from under this spell and try to become artists. I was once a rapturous child drawing at the dining room table. Kind of hard to imagine Updike as a young boy, but with that in mind, I wanted us to raise a glass to the next generation